PhD students from Texas and Oklahoma are volunteering their summer vacation to help fix storm-damaged homes in our area. The trip was organized by Bounce Student Disaster Recovery, a ministry of Texas Baptists. They'll be doing repairs and recovery work on homes that were impacted by Hurricane Harvey and the recent tornado in Pasadena. The teens will be working from today through Friday from 7 a.m. until 4 p.m. or until their project is complete.